If you are watching right now, you are about to watch some of the best fights in the state of Michigan happen right here in Jackson, Prison City Fight League.
Go! How's it feel?
It feels amazing. I've been 3 years of training. I have the Spartans. I trained my first fight. And I said, I'm going to lose all the guys. I finally got it. It's awesome, John. Thank you to all my sponsors, Steve Terry and Genco. Thank you to everyone who brought it to me and all the support of me. You guys have no idea how big the deal is with the encouragement and the food. I appreciate it so much.
So, question, after you saw this, did that help?
You know, I think he was just trying to get me to do something stupid, and you see me fight before, I don't do something stupid. I'm just like, it's a strike, and I'm mixing it up that way, you know, so I wasn't going to drop a lot of stupid opportunities to try to draw me, like, put myself in that situation.
Well, once again, a great, great fight. Ladies and gentlemen, what do anybody want to thank?
Like I said, my sponsors commentating, Genco Bootshop, Joe Sharp, Lisa Fowl, Anthony Michael Chad Rouse, my coaches, all of the guys in MMA. I couldn't have been without those guys since. Like I said, everyone's not taking it off. You know what, Ashley? I've been meaning to thank you for a while. He helps me out cheering for all of my fights. He yells at me. My little brother, calling Genco. Cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner one more time, Hollywood Blake Genco! Guess what, Jackson, Michigan? We're back!
If you are watching right now, you are about to watch some of the best fights in the state of Michigan happening right here in Jackson.